Okay, Jim fam, we're in Terre Haute doing a cop watch. They've run this guy down. He refused to stop. Let's see. I can't see my watch because of all the lights. I'll tell you what time it is. Oh, 5 to 11. He was running them around town, guys. They're across the street. I don't know if you can make him out, but we've got Hendry in the Indiana sweatshirt. I guess they're arresting him. So what's he arresting you for?
Yeah, what are you arresting him for?
They really just don't.
He
like
asked the question.
They say they're trying to confirm a warrant.
Thank you for that.
Oh, you're all right. I thought we took care of all the warrants.
It was just those two.
Well,
all the change and all that stuff.
They say they're trying to confirm a warrant that was issued today. It's kind of hard to believe that it they're on top of it that much. And so my concern is the 25-foot mark. I think I'm about 25 feet away. Ty Glenn, that's me. My name's Ty Glenn.
Huh?
My name is Ty Glenn.
Well, nice to meet you. He wants you to take his possessions.
Okay, yes, sir.
There's two phones.
Yes, sir.
His vapes and his little bit of change he's got.
Okay.
All right.
Okay. And this wasn't for 25 feet. It was for a warrant, you're saying?
He has a confirmed warrant.
Okay.
He's under arrest.
Okay, yes, sir. What the hell? I think y'all got Craig derangement syndrome. Christ almighty, we ain't been here 2 minutes. And now this guy's telling them my name. Holy moly. What is going on here? Well, I don't know whether I should throw a fit and get arrested. Man, guys, I ain't gonna know what to do here. So is that a bondable warrant?
Huh?
Is that bondable, did they say, or is there any information you can give me?
I don't know yet.
Just know he has a warrant?
Thank you.
Okay, well, I'm going to try to follow him over to the jail and see what I can do, if I can find anything out. In the meantime, I'll catch you next time. Huh, this was sucky. Ty Glenn, out.